Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. When people heard that Coinbase will be listing Shib, analysts began to consider the possibility that there might be more to this token than meets the eye. After all, if Shiba Inu was just another coin, then there's no way that Coinbase's experts would have allowed a Shib listing. So today, let's have a look at why the Shiba Inu coin would have a major uptick within the next year. Shiba Inu was created in August 2020 by a pseudonymous developer named Ryoshi. Although Shiba Inu is branded as better than Dogecoin, Ryoshi explained in his first Medium post that the project is essentially an experiment in community governance and decentralization. Ryoshi came up with the idea for Shiba Inu with an anonymous friend who he'd met at the Ethereum DevCon Conference in Japan in 2019. This anonymous friend is the one who created the Shib token smart contract on Ethereum and also provided 10 ETH as liquidity for an ETH Shib trading pair on the Uniswap decentralized exchange. According to Ryoshi, this anonymous friend is a successful businessman, so 10 ETH is nothing for him. After the initial hype died down, Shiba Inu went into hibernation until February of this year, when Ryoshi posted another article on Medium. In it, he explained that Shiba Inu's return is because with the resurgence of Doge, Shib has caught fire and is threatening to turn over the entire market. The Shiba Inu community conveniently released the second version of the project's Wolf Paper, White Paper, recently, which as their own website explains, Shib is no longer just a meme token. It is part of a larger ecosystem being built by the Shiba Inu community. Most of this ecosystem centers around DeFi, specifically the ShibaSwap, a decentralized exchange whose code is currently being audited by Certik. Shib does not have a specific use case. However, Shib can be staked to earn a boatload of bone in addition to 0.1% of all ETH swap transaction fees on ShibaSwap. The technical mechanism of how ShibaSwap and all other two tokens, Leash and Bone, work are out of the scope of this video, but essentially, this is likely to be lucrative for Shib holders. Shib was worth next to nothing until the end of February, when its price started to spike alongside Doge. Shib continued rising until March and April and peaked in mid-May at 0.00003791 cents after its Binance listing announcement. The massive crash that came shortly afterwards was caused by a combination of sell pressure coupled with the general crash of the crypto market. Even though Shib has fallen, it still somehow has a market cap of over $3.45 billion. Shib may find it hard to reach a cent, much less a dollar, but that's because its supply is so massive. This is something that the average crypto investor doesn't seem to understand. Reaching a dollar would give Shib a market cap of nearly $400 billion, which would make it larger than Ethereum, which isn't likely to happen. However, with that said, Shib still seems to have some potential, given that it's moments away from releasing the ShibaSwap DEX, which will drive demand that doesn't depend on Dogecoin. A couple analysts think we could see Shib retest its previous all-time high, especially if the rest of the crypto market is moving in the same direction. Shib's Coinbase listing will certainly help as retail traders pile in, so a major uptick could still happen within the next year. Shib isn't trading on Coinbase yet, due to technical issues on Coinbase's side. However, Shib is an ERC-20 token, and it's supposed to be extremely easy to list on an exchange. So perhaps there are other reasons for Shib's Coinbase listing delay. One of these might relate to the ShibaSwap DEX. Coinbase tends to list cryptocurrencies that are complete, and Shiba Inu won't be complete until the ShibaSwap DEX launches. So when could we see the ShibaSwap DEX? Members of the Shiba Inu community have already released DEX demos on YouTube, so we know it's not just smoke and mirrors. ShibaSwap has actually been in the works for quite some time. As far as the community understands, ShibaSwap will be released once Certik completes its audit of the code, but there does not appear to be a set date for this as of yet. As with the first Wolf Paper, the second version also reiterates the fact that the official roadmap for Shiba Inu is top secret, though it does offer a few hints as to what comes next after ShibaSwap. The first thing we'll see after Shiba Swap launches is the introduction of a fourth token after Shib, Leash, and Bone. This fourth one is called Treat, whose tokenomics have yet to be detailed. All we know is that it will be a very special token. Later this year, we will see the formation of the Doggy DAO, a decentralized autonomous organization that will govern the Shiba Inu ecosystem. No fixed date has yet been provided for the DAO. Shiba Inu's longer-term roadmap was detailed by Ryoshi in his most recent Medium post at the end of May, and it contains some pretty ambitious goals. The first is the creation of a two-layer blockchain for Ethereum called Shibarium, which will have Bone as its native token. Ryoshi notes that he's reached out to a team which will develop this blockchain, and people suspect it might be Polygon. Given Ryoshi's description of Shibarium, the second goal depends on the first, and that's a creation of a stablecoin called SHI that's pegged to 1 cent. With SHI and Shibarium, Ryoshi hopes that Shiba Inu will finally become the Dogecoin competitor it was bred to be. Anyways, the final goal detailed by Ryoshi involves the creation of ShibaCon, an annual crypto conference for Shiba Inu enthusiasts. Tentative dates and locations have already been set for the first three ShibaCon conferences. Now, though Ryoshi's identity has yet to be revealed, from what we know about him, it suggests that his whole Shiba Inu saga didn't happen by accident. Regardless of who Ryoshi is, it's clear that he has close connections to some very important people in crypto. And this means that he's not just some anonymous developer who came out of nowhere. In fact, Ryoshi apparently has zero stake in Shib and only bought a bit at the beginning on Uniswap like everyone else, before selling shortly afterwards. This is easily verified by checking Shib's distribution on Etherscan, which is pretty equitable for a meme token. Even though Ryoshi put this project into motion, he doesn't seem to play a very important role at all. Almost everything about Shiba Inu has been made by its community. Perhaps as many questions as there still are around Shiba Inu, there's no doubt that this is a dog crypto unlike any other, and it may in fact be what beats Dogecoin. So given everything detailed in this video, you know by now that Shib could have a major uptick within the next year. It definitely doesn't fall into the same category as most other meme coins. Shiba Inu's origin story is eerily similar to Dogecoin's. Both began as a joke, and were it not for Elon Musk's tweets, they would both be forgotten altcoins. Where Shiba Inu and Dogecoin differ is the connections they have to the crypto community. Doge is really just a meme and nothing more. By contrast, Shib is close to becoming a big player in Ethereum's ecosystem by overcoming the shortcomings of Dogecoin. As community-driven as Shiba Inu is, there definitely seem to be some seriously prolific people behind the project. It wouldn't surprise people at all if Ryoshi is in fact someone well-known and liked by the Ethereum Foundation. Because you don't just magically find yourself hanging out with Vitalik, right? Vitalik also fits the profile of a successful businessman who has no shortage of ETH, and also has a history of handing out cryptocurrency to projects and causes he believes in. It's likely that Vitalik knew about his Shib allocation in advance. But, like Ryoshi, Vitalik probably didn't think Shiba Inu would become a billion-dollar enterprise. If Shiba Inu shows us anything, it's that it really doesn't take that much to make money in cryptocurrency. The question is how you use that money to make something meaningful that will last and benefit everyone involved, not just the people who got in early. This idea lies at the heart of Shiba Inu, and that is something many people can respect. If you're looking to learn more about business topics like this, stay tuned for our later videos. We will go in depth on various other topics that we're sure will interest you. Also, don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, and hit that notification bell. See you next time!